join the WKU football team on the field following tonight's game. The NCAA has implemented a new rule that prohibits fans from entering the field until after the visiting team.